China has broken the record for the longest viaduct demolition in the world. The 3.5-kilometre-long concrete bridge, which served as part of a main highway, will be replaced by a 6-lane, 5-kilometre viaduct. Demolition workers carefully wrapped the structure in protective material to prevent flying debris.